I watched Bridgerton this past week and I loved it. The scene where Kate included cardamom and other spices into her tea inspired me to create this desi cucumber sandwich. I started by making some lasagne marchu, which is just a garlic and red chili paste. I blended together some garlic, cumin seeds, sesame seeds, chili powder, and oil for that. Then I mixed together some plain Greek yogurt, ginger, cilantro, salt, and pepper for a little cooling element. I sliced some cucumber, then assembled the mini sandwiches. I spread some of the yogurt onto one piece of bread, then lasagne marchu onto the other. Then I added some cucumber and folded that into a sandwich. And there was the perfect little tea time snack. Be sure to try this out so you too can live out your Bridgerton dreams.